suffered so much, his own troubles could not compare to the prophet's scorn everywhere. He was shunned away by his own kin, ridiculed and stoned by the